if some a country tried to attack the Russia could attack country who attacked Russia.
Can you go on with your speech? Okay, now go on, please. Relax. Finished?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. Speak of, against the human rights.
Okay. Hi, everyone. First of all, I'm going to talk about the Cold War in my speech. The Cold War had taken place between 1947 and 1991. The Cold War was an ongoing political rivalry between United States and Soviet Union. Those times, both Soviet Union and United States had a lot of weapons and powers to attack each other and start a nuclear war, but they didn't. Why do you think so? Because they had known the old consequences of nuclear war. So instead of it,